Hello folks, JimRuthless here, and today it's my birthday and Sweden's national day. So I'm celebrating by uploading this video. And my goal is also to stream all day long on Twitch. So if you want to check out my live stream, I'm probably live on Twitch as you're watching this. twitch.tv/JimRuthless. So come and check out my birthday stream. And today I'm going to try to recreate one of my favorite actors, German actor Klaus Kinski, whom I think is one of the best movie villains of all time. And he made over 130 movies, and a lot of them were westerns, so he became an icon of the spaghetti western era of the 60s and 70s. And Klaus acted against Clint Eastwood in the movie For a Few Dollars More. And he was also in other great westerns such as The Great Silence, A Bullet for the General, My Name is Shanghai Joe, His Name Was King, and in two Sartana movies. So let's try to recreate this highly controversial man, Mr. Klaus Kinski.